Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. After a fairly nice Monday, no doubt about it, changes are building in our direction with system number 1 of 3 that will likely have an impact on our weather between now and the pre-dawn hours of Saturday morning. So what about the timeline on this system? Fairly weak, but just cold enough, believe it or not, in the North Country to support a touch of wet snow during the pre-dawn hours through the morning commute. So anywhere from the White Mountains points north, we could see a coating to an inch of snow and maybe even a bit more in the highest of elevations, maybe an inch or two over about 1,500 feet. Lakes region, generally a chilly light rain with a few wet snowflakes in the higher elevations and then a chilly light rain over the southern half of the state. It will all tend to wind down in southern New Hampshire by about 1 PM and by 3 or 4 in the afternoon in the North Country with just a few sprinkles lingering later on in the afternoon. Clouds could actually break late afternoon into the early evening. Bit of partial sun Wednesday morning. Clouds will take over in the afternoon and there could be a couple of showers creeping in mid to late afternoon. The best bet for that will be in central in northern New Hampshire. Notice overnight tonight, while it remains above freezing south of Plymouth, with roadways primarily wet for the morning commute tomorrow, it'll be right around freezing in the North Country. And even though a good part of the night will feature temperatures above freezing, a light wet snow may result in a little bit of slush on the roads for the morning commute. So be aware of that anywhere from Plymouth points north. During the daylight hours tomorrow, not much of a warm up, 45 to 50. Except 43, 4, or 5 at the coast. And on Wednesday, not much warmer at the shore, but inland between 48 and 54 south of the Lakes region, 40s in the North Country. What happens beyond that? Well, more light rain Thursday morning, tapering off by early afternoon, damp and cool on Friday, but a bright and warmer Saturday follows when many spots hit the upper 60s. Showers are possible late on Sunday into early on Monday, especially in southern parts of the state. Best chance of sun on Sunday in the North Country.